And so now I wait for an inevitable fate. But even in death, there is freedom and vengeance.
Citizens of Rome, my loyal subjects, on the anniversary of my ascension to the imperial throne, we will mark that divine occasion with the founding of my new city, Arruntium. To celebrate this monumental day, I, your beloved emperor, present to you the most magnificent and gruesome gladiator battle ever staged. And to bleed for our entertainment, I also give you the greatest gladiator in the history of the Empire, the undefeated champion of the sadly missed Trajan, Invictus! Champion fight, one last time. And now, citizens, our wonderful Dukatim reaches its zenith. Applaud our brave hero Invictus Thrax, who nobly approaches his final doom.
Arruntius, you demolish the greatness of Rome just to make room for your theater of death. There's neither glory nor honor in this abomination.
You are the last vestige of that which holds this empire back from attaining true greatness. I look forward to finally seeing you defeated, Champion of Trajan.